for this activity, we're just gonna be doing lunges. Remember, with your lunge, get your hips nice and low and push them forward as you move forward. Make sure not to let that back knee touch the ground. Now we're gonna be going up the hill here to make it a little bit harder. Just lunging down, stretching my hips and pushing up. And remember to breathe with each lunge you do, holding that breath in and exhaling as you stand up.